God bless you, Saints. God bless you. This is Evangelist Ricky Castor. I wanted to show this video. It gets a little bit graphic. You might hear some cursing on it, but I wanted to show you what happened, what was a very eventful on this day, on January, the beginning of the first of the year. And listen, it's a little lengthy. I'm sorry that it's so long. I'm sorry about that, but I wanted to show you, give you the whole picture of what's going on. And at the end, at least one person was touched. On the end, you see a man that was in a wheelchair, and the Lord touched him. And I love y'all. You guys, please enjoy the video. If you got to fast forward. But like I said, in the middle, you see where the black Hebrew Israelites get violence. So please watch it. Please enjoy, share, and tune in with me. All right? God be blessed.
God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. I'm here with my son, Ricky. He's out here to help. All right, so we're at an area of a lot of people up and down the street here. You can smell weed up and down this bad boy. It's a very busy day. So we're getting ready to preach the gospel, as we know to do. But we're going to be making a loud noise as unto the Lord and disturb every devil, every foul spirit, everything that's detestable to the Lord. So y'all bear record, y'all bear witness as we come to do what we know to do in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
All right.
I'm gonna tell you the truth.
The Bible says that God so loved the world that He's given His only begotten Son, that whosoever believe upon Him shall have eternal life. Jesus Christ died for the whole world.
Sitting here to preach the gospel. You hear what I'm saying? When Jesus Christ sent the disciples out to preach the gospel, He said, don't take no set, don't take no script, don't take nothing with you but what you have. So anyway it goes, when people don't understand, I don't have fear. Huh? No. The Bible says, beware of debaters. I'm not called to debate the Bible. I'm not called to debate. The Bible tells me when I'm persecuted in one city, flee and go to another. That's what the Bible tells me. I'm obedient to the word of God. I don't just pick and choose. I don't cherry pick out of the Bible. I don't cherry pick the Bible, sir. I'm an obedient servant of the Lord Jesus Christ. I don't cherry pick it.
They speak foul language. With lips in their heart proceeded out of bitterness and the bonds of iniquity. The Bible says, how do you have fresh water and salt water? Jesus came against the scribes and Pharisees, says, how are you being evil going to speak good things? That is not what goes in a man that defiles him, but what comes out of a man that defiles him. You that got cursing lips, are you in trouble? Even the Bible talks about them with cursing and feet that swift to shed blood are in trouble. They preach Old Testament, but yet they don't keep Christ's commandments. Jesus Christ came to save you from your sins.
Religion ain't it. You can try to keep the law if you want to. The Bible says, even Paul says, if you go to keep the law, then you have fallen from grace. The law came by Moses, but grace and truth came by Jesus Christ. Where's your Bible? The Bible is in me. The word of God is in me. I'm born again. The Holy Spirit is speaking. Where is your Bible? Where is the Holy Ghost that's supposed to be in you? Where is the forgiveness that's supposed to be in you? Where is being born again that's supposed to be in you? You're worried about a paper. I'm worried about your soul. They're not preaching Jesus. They're preaching Moses. They're not preaching salvation. They're preaching condemnation. A lying tongue. Want you to perish. But Jesus came that you might have life. You might have life and abundance of life. But yet people are constantly with hatred and preaching the doctrines of devils. Without the Holy Ghost, will no man enter in. The Bible tells me that the angels of the Lord camp about them that fear God to deliver them.
I love you anyway, either way.
God bless you, man. God, I'm sorry, man.
Thank you.
Keep the commandments, man. You walk around lying. Over here,